Hello everyone, today we'll discuss how the Karnataka High Court in a case where woman was accused of killing husband said that cannot grant bail merely because the petitioner is a woman. Responding to the petitioner's counsel request for bail, since the accused was a woman who has been languishing in jail since last September, the court said that it cannot order her release only on such ground. At this stage, there is a prima facie case against the petitioner. The offence alleged is grave in nature. Merely because the petitioner is a woman is not a ground to enlarge her on bail. The accused woman was alleged to have stabbed her husband while he was sleeping at home. Further, she was accused of injuring herself with the same knife to make it look like a robbery. After a complaint was filed by the landowners, a case was initially registered against unknown individuals. However, after conducting an investigation, the woman and her lover were eventually arrested.